Absolutely.
We should really be doing is improving Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid benefits. Yeah. Not cutting them, because working people in
these deserving Americans are once again feeling the brunt of Congress's actions or inactions. Now, amidst and an economy at a standstill, those seeking employment and in need of services from Social Security are unable to get replacement Social Security cards or even